Greetings, how are you today? Good, I hope. Right, today's mod is called the All Zombies mod. Should appear up there in a second. What it does, it adds 8 new zombies to your world. They'll spawn randomly in your world. Well, actually there's 9, but I'll save the little last one till very last to show you. But like I said, yeah, they'll spawn randomly in your world. All the ores are there, so you've got your diamond one, obviously your coal, your lapis, your redstone and whatever. Now these zombies, they've got greater damage, so they're not normally your 20, you know, damage like your normal zombie is. Obviously your coal one's not going to be as powerful as your diamond one, and so on and so on. They've got knockback resistance, the faster, and they do more damage to you, and the more powerful. Okay, it's 1.8, it's really cool. I like the old zombies thing, and let's face it, right? Sometimes you can't be bothered to go looking for the diamonds, but you'd rather kick somebody's ass and get a diamond. So let's get into it anyway and have a look, shall we? We're going to spawn a couple in so you can see what they look like once my world starts loading. Should I say, I think it's time for a new computer. I think Cheesecake ought to save up and buy himself a new computer. Right, anyway, as the lag just proved there. So the first one we've got here is going to be the coal zombie. Now before I do this, let me just make sure all right, we're on easy, we're okay. Right, so the coal zombie, let's have a look at his geezer. So he's got 40 damage. Now they don't always, I'll just back off a second, they don't always drop it, so you can kill him, you get some XP, but we might not always get the coal from him. Okay, but he's a 40 zombie, he's pretty tough looking. Let's get a sword out. We'll kick his ass in creative because that's how brave I am. And like I say, coal zombie 40, so he's twice as strong as a normal zombie. Oh, and he did drop a bit of coal. Now, I tested him. Sometimes I drop it, sometimes I don't. Okay, next one is going to be your iron zombie. Okay, like I say, these spawn randomly in your world. They don't replace your normal zombies. They just spawn randomly alongside them. 50. Okay, so, you know what I mean? But we're getting tougher. Let's just see if he'll drop anything. I should have really upgraded my sword. Did he drop out? I don't think he did. Like I say, they don't always drop stuff, which is good. You know what I mean? So sometimes you might have a bit of a fight in your hand with a diamond zombie, but nothing happens. I'll tell you what would be cool. Building a mob spawner. I'll tell you, that's the way to get the stuff if I were you. Right, gold zombie. He's dying straight away. He had 50 as well. We ain't even got to kill him. Why is he dying? I think we'll turn it to night time, just give him a bit of a chance. Let's just do this. Let's just turn it to night time. Because old Cheesecake with a clicker button can do it. He dropped a bit of gold there for us. Lovely stuff. Okay, next one is your redstone one. How tough is all redstone? 60. These are getting tough now. You know what I mean? Me personally, I go mining. Because him, if you've only got a normal sword, he's going to take some kick in ears. Let's drop him down there. Got a bit of redstone from him. We're not doing too bad because when I tested it, we'll back up, son. He did drop every time. Lapis, he's a 60 as well. Okay. Am I having problems? 1 minute. Oh, that 1 minute's down, 1 minute's light. Do not adjust your screens. This is Cheesecake's computer spazzing out. Let's see what he drops. He's dropping lag. Yeah, perhaps you drop it every time then. Perhaps before I was suffering from lag. Emerald, he's a 70. You're going to need some. Mind you, the emeralds are hard to find, so I think he's, you know what I mean? He's powered up nice. 70, I think that's about right, to be honest with you. I don't think he dropped anything. If he did, it might have gone outside. This is one we'll all be chasing. Let's face it, we're all going to be after the diamond one. He's a 71 as well, same as the emerald. Let's drop him. I should fight him, really. Did he drop a diamond? See, now, sometimes they don't drop it. Right, what we've got here? Quartz. We've got all sorts spawning now. Quartz is a 60. Let's just drop him. So there are your 8. But I've also found... Oh, he dropped a bit of quartz. Lovely stuff. But I also found... Poop. Pop, whatever his name is. This zombie here. Now, this must be part of it. He's probably sneaked this in without you knowing. And you come across him. Okay. What is that lighting glitch? Let's drop... I don't know what this geezer's going to drop. I hate to think, to be honest with you. He didn't drop anything. Let's just give him again, because I want to see if he drops out. Oh, my God. That must be my texture pack or something. He doesn't seem to be dropping anything. Zombies all over the place. And it's a good job we didn't... I was just about to go into normal mode, but the old creeper would have sneaked up and blew my base up, and that'd been it. And that's all there is to it, really. So, 8... Well, realistically, there's 9, but there's 8 new ore zombies in there. Like I say, your diamond zombie, what did he have? I think he had... Was he a 70? Let's just check him again. He's 70, and your coal one was a 40, which is twice as strong. We're getting spiders and all sorts. I'm going to just... Let me just do this, because I'm a coward. There we go. We'll just turn it back to daytime. Because I'm scared of the dark. And that's it, really. Really, really cool. 1.8. Download link in the description. Really, really cool mod. Like I say, just remember, they've got more damage. They do more damage to you. They're knockback resistant. They're faster. And they're pretty tough. But we're all loving them diamond ones. You take care. Have a nice day. And I'll see you next one. Me, I'm going for a lie down. And give my computer some kicking. See you later. Bye.